Hello everyone, I am Rena McAllen, co-founder and curator here at the Kiltartan Gregory Museum at the renowned Kiltartan Cross in Galway. I would like to let you know what will be happening at the museum over the coming months. This year, with restricted travel in place, we will celebrate our 25th anniversary by bringing pre-recorded lectures into your homes online. Our chairperson and local historian, Sister Delourd Fahey, will give lectures on Lady Gregory, her Kiltartan connection, life in Coole Park, relationship with tenants, W.B. Yeats, the diaspora, and much, much more. We will also have a talk by Margaret Farrell, great-grandniece to Lady Gregory, who will speak about family connections, and in particular, on her great-grandfather, Frank Peirce, who was the architect of this building, which now houses the Kiltartan Gregory Museum. Details of the lectures will be posted on our Facebook page and on the Kiltartan Gregory Museum website over the coming months. While lectures will be free to view, the Kiltartan Gregory Cultural Society would very much appreciate your donations, however small, towards the upkeep of this museum. 25 years ago, on the 8th of August 1996, this museum, which is dedicated to Lady Gregory, was officially opened by then-President Mary Robinson. In attendance were Catherine and Anne Gregory, grandchildren to Lady Gregory and fondly known and remembered as Me and New, and Catherine's son, Ben Kennedy. Over the years since our opening, we have been honoured with visits from many family descendants from both the Gregory and Peirce line. We are very fortunate to have for viewing in the museum original artefacts and memorabilia relating to Lady Gregory, Robert Gregory, and to Coole House, which all have been kindly donated by various members of the family. You can also walk down memory lane in an early 20th century classroom. If you would like to pay a visit to the museum here at the renowned Kiltartan Cross, just outside Gort in South Galway, in the Burren Lowlands, the museum is now open by appointment. We look forward to welcoming you back. Gur maith agaibh.